Here are some problems that you may encounter. Some of these issues are normal behavior. However, if there is a problem, do not attempt to repair the air conditioner by yourself. Always call the service center for assistance. When the AC is restarted, immediately after shutting down, it does not function. This is normal behavior. The AC will not operate for approximately 3 minutes. This is a built-in safety feature that protects the AC from frequent on-off cycles. Sometimes there may be an unusual smell from the outlet after starting. The unit itself has no smell. This could be due to odors accumulated from the ambience. To avoid this, you can clean the filter. If it still persists, call the service center. Sometimes the sound of water flow can be heard during the operation. This is normal. When the air conditioner is switched on or switched off, or when the compressor starts or stops, you can sometimes hear a swoosh or gurgle. This is not a malfunction. This sound is due to the flow of the refrigerant. In cool mode, sometimes you can see mist being emitted from the outlet vent. This is normal. When the indoor temperature and humidity are very high, this can happen. This is caused by the room air swiftly or instantaneously cooling down. After running for a while, indoor temperature and humidity decreases and the mist will no longer be emitted. Sometimes a creaking noise can be heard from the unit when switching it on or off. This is normal. This is caused by the expansion and contraction of plastic due to the changes in temperature. If the unit does not function at all, check if the mains power is available. If the voltage is too high or low, the power plug has a loose connection or contact. The circuit protection device has tripped. If you feel the cooling is not enough, check if the temperature setting is suitable. The inlet or outlet vents are somehow obstructed. The air filter is dirty. If the windows and doors are closed, the fan speed is set at low speed. There are any heat sources in the room. Any of these situations can lead to cooling inefficiency. If the wireless remote control is not functioning, check if the batteries in the remote have power remaining. Replace if required. There is any obstruction between the front panel and the remote. The remote and the front panel are not too far apart. Then the wireless signal may not be within range. If you have changed settings frequently and rapidly, the remote may temporarily stall. Switch off the power. Pull out the power plug from the wall socket. Reinsert it and then attempt to restart the AC. Whether the wireless remote control is damaged. If there is water dripping from the indoor unit, check if the humidity in the room is too high. The connection point of the indoor unit drainage pipe is loose. If the indoor unit is not blowing air, check if the unit is in the dry mode. Sometimes the indoor fan will stop in this mode to avoid condensing water.